May 7th, 2015, Bryce's first time driving a car by himself. Go ahead, do it.
That's all you get.
Come on. Why do you not have your belt on?
Because we haven't left yet.
Are you going to put it on?
Well, yeah, duh, but Bryce wasn't doing anything, so I was like, oh, well, he's trying to fix something.
Okay, remember what I said, Bryce.
The left turn on a 7-Eleven is dangerous. Be careful.
There's a guy racing a go-kart or a RC car down here, too. Don't run it over. Thank you.